What is going on, my Mugiwaras? It is time to dive into this delicious game yet again. I apologize, I haven't been playing it for the past few days. I just, yeah, we were on Water 7, huh? Oh shit, my throat's about to explode. I don't know. I've just been kind of turned off to this game. I really forgot who we were last, so I'm just gonna be Zoro, because why not? Zoro's awesome. But I've been kind of turned off to this game simply because each arc takes like 30 or 40 minutes to do, which isn't a bad thing considering, you know, how long the arcs actually are, but it's just like most of the 30 minutes comes from running around and fighting and stuff, and you only get like 2 or 3 minutes of cutscenes. Not saying that the cutscenes make the arc or whatever, it just seems like it's just getting kind of repetitive. And then especially because I'm playing Until Dawn and a few other newer games that have my attention, like I'm uploading Until Dawn right now on my gaming channel. It's really fun. It's been taking up all my gaming time. I've recorded more of that than anything else for the past week or so. Aokiji, my dude. I don't want you guys to take it the wrong way, like I still love this game, you know, One Piece for life, but it's just the gameplay, man. Like, that's been my thing about Dynasty Warriors. I've always like had to have new characters, new combos soon, because everything gets repetitive to me. Like, I have to have that fresh feel, you know? I don't think so. Hey, you don't fuck with Aokiji, yo. That is my dude. That's fucked up, Aokiji. Just the fact that Aokiji said, "Nah, I'll let you guys live because you helped me out," that makes him awesome. He's my favorite admiral. Fuck, what's that dude's name?
Going Merigo には世話になったけど、この船での航海はここまでだ。
I cannot believe I forgot the admiral's name, man. Not Fujitora, not,
待てよ、そんなお前。
Fuck, what is his name?
水足りなくなったのか。
The magma asshole that did what he did to Ace. Fuck, how could I forget?
違うよ。じゃなんだよ。なんで乗り換えるなんてくだらねえこと言うんだ。
メリーゴはもう直せねえんだよ。
Man, that soft voice and that face right there just didn't match up at all.
どうしても直らねえんだ。じゃなきゃこんな話はしねえ。
お前。
Akainu, that's his name. How could I forget? But anyway, the Luffy versus Usopp fight. Aw, the feels is coming back. I really hope they have that fight in this game. Like, they actually show it.
Yeah,
いいかルフィ、誰でもおめえみてえに前ばっかり向いて生きていけるわけじゃねえ。俺は傷ついた仲間を置き去りにこの先の海へなんて進めねえ。
いい加減にしろ。お前、お前だけが辛いなんて思うなよ。
だったら乗り換えるなんて答えが出るはずがねえ。
じゃあいいさ、そんなに俺のやり方が気に入らねえんなら今すぐこの船から。うわっ、
バカ野郎だ。
サンジ、
ルフィてめえ今何言おうとしたんだ。めったなこと口にするもんじゃねえぞ。
いや、いいんだルフィ、それがお前の本心だろ。
なんだと。
使えねえ仲間は次々に切り捨てて進めばいい。この船に見切りをつけるんなら俺にもそうしろよ。意見が食い違ってまで一緒に旅をすることねえよ。俺はこの一味をやめる。
No, Sop Coon.
俺と戦え。俺が勝ったらメリーゴーはもらっていく。モンキー D ルフィ、俺と決闘しろ。
Wait, didn't he use an impact dial to kind of hurt Luffy? Even though it really didn't do much. They didn't even show any dials or anything in the game so far. So how are they? Well, I guess we'll see. Because I remember he impact dialed Luffy in the face.There we go.
お前の衝撃。インパクト。どうだ、チクシュラ。
Wait. So I don't get to play this at all? Rest in peace, Usopp. Rest in peace. Aw, sucks I didn't actually get to play it. Oh well.
お前が俺に勝てるわけねえだろうが。
Oh yeah, I'm so hyped. I ordered a straw hat, like Luffy's straw hat. It should be in tomorrow.
お前の好きにしろよ。新しい船を手に入れて、この先の海へ俺たちは進む。じゃあな、ウソップ。今まで楽しかった。重い。
それがキャプテンだろう。迷うな。お前がフラフラしてやがったら、俺たちは誰を信じりゃいいんだよ。
Chopper's wiggly lips.
船を明け渡そう。俺たちはもうこの船には戻れねえから。
Mary.I didn't show Luffy's.Legendary crying face. Come on, game. You're slipping, game. I believed in you. You got emotional for a second, but damn.
Luffy, let's
go to the
Alright, there we go.I was wondering where the people I was supposed to fight. Man, it's been a while. I kind of forgot how to play. I'm not gonna say I forgot how to play, it's just. It feels different compared to other games I've been playing. If that makes any sense. When am I going to get the up? I know Luffy's second special or his ultimate or whatever is gear third, I believe. This Luffy is, so I should be getting it at the end of this arc, right? I think Zoro's his Ashura thing, which is my favorite fucking move by Zoro. It was so badass. Like, I don't know, just doing this for 30 minutes at a time kind of turned me off compared to other games I was having fun with at the time. But I mean, I love it though. I just can't do too much in one sitting. And these escort missions are the worst. I hate that's the main thing I hate about this game. Because look at this, Chopper isn't even hitting anybody. I would rather them just run and I try to defend them as they run, but oh well. I don't remember. Have I been Nami yet? I've just been forsakening Nami, if I haven't. Yes, 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 Zoro. 3,000 worlds, we know. Not 2,000. Not 2,999, but 3,000. Chopper, if you don't get your fuzzy butter moving... Chopper, go. Don't worry about these guys. Just go, 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 go. I wish I could just pick his ass up. Come on. Oh my god. Ah! Just die. Everybody die. Maybe things will speed up once I get the ultimate, because I don't know how big the damage is and like the range or whatnot. But I like to imagine that Luffy's gear third will take a lot of people out. Oh my god, why are there so many people? I forgot how how much it takes just to get from one area to the next. Oh god. No, you gotta have to die for that, bro. Hell no. You're not dead. Who takes Zoro's 3,000 worlds? There we go. Oh my god. What is going on here? Everybody just died. Frankie! Pre-time skip Frankie. Looks a little more human. Okay, I'm gonna let you have that, Frankie.
Hey,
Chopper, where are you? Well, you're ahead of me. Yeah, it's worse, Frankie. Oh. Why are you running away, Frankie? Okay, welcome back. And if I'm talking a little funny, it's because I have a really bad toothache. Like, it sucks really bad. Chopper, just get a move on, please. Yeah, just move your furry ass. Are you moving finally? Yeah. I was looking the wrong way. That was my bad. My bad, peeps. Oh, got the way. Oh. Chopper, why are you just strutting your stuff? Huh? This is no time to be taking a light trot through the neighborhood. Chopper, why are you walking like an independent black woman? Hurry up. Man. Come on. You can do it, Chop Chop. Just a million more feet to go. Thank you. So this is what I mean. I don't know if it's just me going slow, but I think I'm doing okay. We're like 20 minutes into this recording, and we're still on the first part of the mission, which is escort Chopper. Chopper! Man, can I pick you up, please? Ouch. Go, it's just one guy left. Just Chopper. Chopper, just go. He's dead. No. Walk. Oh my god. Ah, Chopper! It's right there. It's right there. You know what? I was gonna cut this part out, but you guys have to suffer like me. Come on, Chop Chop. You can do it. I believe in you. Oh, God. Frankie family boss. You about to die, bro. I'm sorry. Oh, you're the only person that didn't get hit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get off me. Please. These guys are getting tougher. That stopped him. Why, you're Chopper? Oh, I guess because I gotta capture this territory first. Where is Frankie? Come on, Frankie. There are so many fuckers around here. Alright, where's Frankie? Damn it. A family boss. Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who. Dun 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 dun. I'm sorry. I don't know where that came from. Are you dead? Thank you. Everybody just roll over and die. Just close your eyes forever. It'll all be over soon. Is Frankie in here? There goes Frankie. You know. Ouch. 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 Frankie! I demand you to calm down. You know what? Fuck this. Fuck it. Everybody gonna die. Everybody in the club gonna die. If Frankie didn't die, I'm gonna call bullshit. There we go. Let's go. What you all upset for, Nami? Cause I'm not dinging you down? Really? Is she in the water? Is she on the stairs? Oh, she's in this cutscene. Okay. Is it me or does Robin speak a little quicker in this game than she does in the actual anime? Like, listen. I don't know, it sounds like she's kind of sped up for some reason. Well, that's kind of noble, but not the way you should go, Robin. Go ahead and capture your stuff, Zoro, like the manly man you are. Front of Iceberg Mansion. I forgot he had a mansion. I forgot about almost all of these early characters. Alright, thanks for the territory, guys. Whoops. So how do I even... Ah! I just took this over, though. Why are you assholes back? Never mind. I was about to use a Kazuna drive, but nah. I'm not gonna waste shit on these assholes. God, my tooth hurts. I think I need a pizza. I think that's what's wrong with my tooth in the first place. But still, pizza can solve all problems. Sanji, I'm right here by you, bro. Just calm down. Okay. Alright, thanks for the territory again. Where'd you unlock the gates, girl? Oh, here. I knew that. Man, there are so... I hope there's a, like a... What do you call it? I don't know. A battle record. Where I can see how many people that I've killed throughout the entirety of this game. Nami has unlocked the gates. Thanks, Nami. Unlock these gates. What gates did you unlock? Oh, we're taking the roundabout ass way. I guess. Come on, Nami. Not you're right there, Nami. You were doing good. I promise you were doing good. Work. If you're gonna get your ass back here. What the f? You're a dancing mofo, aren't you? Luffy, where are you, Luffy? Why are you over there trying to be the hero, even though technically you are the hero, but still. No, no. Leave Luffy alone. As a matter of fact, everybody die. Everybody in the club gonna die. Alright. You good now, Luffy? Thanks for all that cash. Okay, never mind. My mind did something weird. Let's go, Chopper and Nami. I'm mad we're going all the way away from the mansion. If Nami has these gate opening abilities, why not open up the gate like right there? Do I have to go save Luffy again? I feel like that's about to pop up any minute. I feel like this game was going to speed up once I level up everybody and get more special meter and the ultimate moves and whatnot. But right now, it's kind of draining me, guys. It's kind of draining me. It really is. Nami, just come on. Just come on, girl. Whoa, that frame rate though. What just happened? It wasn't my capture, I promise. I saw it too on my TV screen. Come on. Oh my god. Die! Yeah, all of you go to sleep forever. Does this work uphill? Yep. Felt kind of weird, but okay. Come on, Nom Nom. Front of Iceberg Mansion has disappeared. Where did it go? Is he getting his mansion fixed? Is there a mansion repo man or something? What does that even mean, game? You wanna tell me, game? Come on, Chop Chop and Nami. Nami, come on. Stop walking all sexy, trying to seduce the enemy and whatnot. Come on. Come on, Nami. I didn't have to do him like that, I'm sorry. Damn, Luffy, you just straight up murdered them. Bye-bye. But the thing I hate most about this game is, like, say, I'm about 30 minutes into this level, right? If I die, or one of the Straw Hats die right now after starting all the way from the beginning. The very beginning. Do the whole 30 minutes over again. And in my last recording, I think that happened. And I think that's what really put, like, a sour taste in my mouth for this game. Oh fuck. Because I was so close. Yeah, it was a Skypiea arc I had to redo. I had to redo the whole thing. I cut it out, though, but that shit sucks. So it's always stressful for me now, playing this game. With all the things going on in my life right now, I don't need any added stress. Hurry up then. Open that shit. Thank you. Hey, Robin. I don't recall it being this easy to get you.
そう。我々はサイファーポール
兄弟子はあなたで、弟弟子はカティ・フラム、だが弟弟子は生きていた。フランキーと名を変えて。All right, thanks. You evil asshole. Gear Secondo. I totally forgot this is where Luffy gets it. So how would I even activate Gear Secondo in this game? Mr. Wall Wall or Door Door Man. And the Water 7 arc is kind of long. Is it going to split it up into two things, or am I about to do the whole thing right now?
Mm-hmm.
Ouch, ouch. I still have to go to the other island, right? Like ride the sea train and all that. Man. Just die, please. How did that not kill him? Juggling your bitch ass. Die. Oh. Well, that was a splendid way to end it. But it's sad that seeing him reminded me of Gear Secondo.
CP9は物心ついた時より政府のために命を使う覚悟そして得た力6つの超人敵隊あまり調子に乗らんことだ世界政府の重要任務を任される我々と たかだか一海賊団のお前たちとの桁違いの戦闘力の差はこんなものでせっかくだネコネコのみモデルレオパルド
Neko Neko no Mi. I think he would have looked cooler if he had like sharp teeth. The fact that he has human teeth on like a leopard body is kind of weird. I mean, sometimes he had sharp teeth, sometimes he had human teeth, so it was weird. Okay, so this is split up into two parts. SSS. Look at, not Nami, look at Robin looking all sexy. Yeah. Give me all the coins, give me all the money, give me all the belly, get in my belly. There's probably a lot more of these. Probably. Okay, so it's just, alright. So, we will see that I want to live, hopefully, tomorrow. But anyway, this has been a JB Dochiha. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.